Hi, I'm Pragya Jaiswal and I'm here at SIIMA 2016. Really happy and excited to be here, especially looking forward to today because I'm performing at SIIMA. So really excited, little bit nervous, and I also have a nomination for Best Debut. Also, our film Kanche has a lot of nominations, so it's been a really exciting journey.
Before SIIMA 2017, I'm Pragya Jaiswal. Hi ma'am, welcome.
Thank you.
SIIMA growing bigger and bigger every year. How is it feeling?
I feel very happy to be here. Last year, I remember walking the same red carpet, being very, very nervous. I won Best Debut here. The first award function where I won an award was last year SIIMA. So it is very close to my heart, very special, and very happy that SIIMA is growing bigger and bigger each year.
Okay, doing all multi-star films and working with all the stars.
Chala Boundi, working with some of the most amazing directors. Firstly, working with a director like Krishna Vamsi sir, KRR sir. So absolutely fortunate to be working with some of these veteran directors and working with some really amazing co-stars, working with these amazing actors like Varun and Tej and so many others, like, you know, very happy to be a part of Telugu film industry and working with the working on the films that I'm working on at the moment.
Nagarjuna garu chesaru Om Namo Venkateshaya.
Really, it was a great experience working with Nag sir. He is a fabulous actor and an amazing and warm human being. He makes your work very easy because he's so easy to work with, and he transforms like that. Like, you know, he'll be really like cracking jokes on the set at 1 minute and then he'll go on set and he'll become a different human being. So great experience working with him, and yeah.
And you're working with all the youngsters also.
Yeah. So, my lodge fashion was with Varun. So, I mean, there's not much of a difference because eventually when we're at work, we're all, you know, actors. And actually Nag sir that way had a very young vibe about himself. He's very young at heart. So not a great difference. He's like everybody else. So great experience working with all the younger actors also.
Superb. And you're looking great in this dress. Something special about it?
Yeah, this dress is designed by Monisha Jayasingh. She's one of my favorite designers and I'm very happy to wear her gown.
So many people walking back from the awards show. I know it's pretty late in India, but I really hope you guys are tuned in because we have Pragya here for us. Oh my God, look at this hot team. I must say, like, I remember a couple of years ago, Angelina Jolie was on the Oscars carpet and she had a look so similar to yours tonight. Did someone tell you this before?
No, first time. Yeah. I didn't even think of this very honestly. Yeah, but she had a slit and it was black. So two similarities, but nothing else.
Of course, you're gorgeous. So tell us, Pragya, how are you feeling today? SIIMA Telugu and Kannada Awards must be really special for you. How is it?
It was amazing. I had such a great time. I finished my performance, so I am relieved because I've been dancing every single day. And I think I was dancing while eating and sleeping and drinking water. Like, I was rehearsing in my mind all the time.
Yeah, but I must tell you, Pragya, such a perfectionist. Like, even if the choreographer comes and tells her, it's enough, madam, you have learnt it, please stop. She'll be like, nay, I have to continue. Why so much attention to detail? Why so particular even when you're doing a performance on stage? Is it because, like, what is the reason?
I think I'm always like that, whether it comes to me acting or dancing or in terms of dressing or anything. I just want to put my best foot forward all the time. I want to look my best. I want to perform my best because, you know, anything less than my 100%, I'm not happy with. I don't want to leave. I mean, I don't like to do anything half-hearted. So, yeah.
That's so sweet. I think that is so evident with the kind of work that you do. But please do tell us. We're live on Facebook. We have so many friends tuned in. Even though it's so late in India, they're all watching you right now. What would you like to tell them?
I just want to say that watch SIIMA 2018 when it airs on television. Look out for my performance and I'm going to connect with you guys on TV then.
And they can also watch it on the View app as well.
Oh yeah, you can watch it on the View app. Download it soon.
Yes, absolutely. Thank you. Thank you so much, Pragna. I think Saima is always incomplete without talking to you. Thank you. I know it's super late, but you still came for this live.
Lots of love to all my fans, and I hope to keep entertaining you with nice movies and see you soon.
Absolutely. Thank you, Pragna.